Cybersecurity is hard, but I'm going to simplify it for you and say that it all boils down to three acronyms to rule them all. The first is CIA, which stands for Confidentiality, Integrity, and Availability. Confidentiality means access to sensitive information is limited only to authorized users. Integrity means that the data has not been tampered with. And availability means the system remains operational against attacks. Everything we do in cybersecurity is about trying to achieve CIA. This is what we do. Now, PDR, prevention, detection, and response, is the next thing. This is the how we go about accomplishing CIA. And finally, PPT. This is people, process, and technology. All three working together because no single one is enough. This is the who does PDR in order to achieve CIA. And when do you need to do all this stuff? Well, that one's easy. 24/7, because the bad guys never sleep.